The foster mom of a 2-year-old girl who died in Catoosa County has been charged with murder. Clara Louise Edwards was arrested Friday in Chattanooga after the GBI determined that Saharah Weatherspoon died of brain trauma and the manner of death was homicide. Saharah died January 1st from injuries suffered in what a foster parent described as a fall down some stairs. The girl's foster parents waited 7 hours before seeking medical treatment.